गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अगेन डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड लवर्स ऑफ बायोलॉजी, दिस इज मिस्टर विकास कुमार झा फ्रॉम वुडवाइन मॉडर्न स्कूल अलपट्टी लहरियासराय अलपट्टी दरभंगा बिहार. दिस इज योर इंफॉर्मेशन. आई इंटरेक्टिंग विथ यू ऑन वेरी रिलेवेंट टॉपिक दैट इज लाइफ प्रोसेस एंड देयर स्टेप्स. For your information, this is my first session. This is my first session in the series of virtual class of class 10th. That topic is life process. On what thing we distinguish living from non-living? My question is that, on what basis? On what criteria you decide that is living or that is non-living? First of all, my dears, you know what is life because your topic become life process. How we decide something is living? That means a life, or something is non-living? That is non-living. So you decide on what basis? Like living things. First of all, on that manner, you decide what is living or what is non-living. That is, living things. First of all, metabolism. Water or for food. Second thing, growth. Third thing, respiration. My dear, you write in sequential manner. Fourth thing, cell growth, excretion, reproduction. Movement. My dear guides, my dear students, you differentiate on that seven things. You say that, sir, this is living or this is non-living. First of all, on the basis of movement, how it is defined? Like you move from you. Home to your school. You move from one place to another place. Your body become move. Your hands, your chest move up and down, and etc. Like that manner, you something move fast and something move slow. Like in the case of animal, fish move very easily in water. Women move very easily from one place to another place. But in the case of plant, how we decide, sir, this is move. My dear students, in the case of plant, movement is also present. On what basis you can say that, sir, this is living? But on that thing, you say that their movement is very slow. Plant moves their body parts plant moves flower leaves in the directions of sunlight. Plant moves their body parts, leaves in the direction of their sunlight. In something manner that Mimosa pudica plants. That is called very sensitive plant. Mimosa pudica plant that is called that you touch with your hand, their body become very calm. Why? Because they are very sensitive. Here also movement present. So my dear students, if you have question that here how we decide this is living and this is non-living, you differentiate living and non-living things on that seven basis, on that seven manner. Time is again. Next thing, basis of life process. What is the basic character? On what basic character? You can distinguish. Here is life project. Life process. Basic process. First of all, nutrition, digestion, transportation, here respiration, here growth, here energy, here excretion. This is the basis where on that basis living things proceed your life. First of all, they intake nutrition as a food. Food become breakdown, complex food become breakdown into simple food substance by the process of respiration, and that process are called digestion. That digested food are transported from different organ, different body parts by the process of transportation. Here growth of cell become also established and energy become transported food become also release energy, and that undigested food not digest in body, that undigested food excrete from your body as like feces. Thanks.